The people who supported the hero made their way to the rock castle where the barbarians were staying. The time for a decisive battle had come. Victory. The spineless cowards retreated to the north along with their leader, leaving their weapons and several prisoners behind, including Bright Light, the daughter of the Supreme Chief.